Are you a racist? Do you hate Mexicans? The media calls us racist for wanting to build Trump's wall. They censor us, but it doesn't change the truth. Joe Biden's open border is killing Ohioans, with more illegal drugs and more Democrat voters pouring into this country. This issue is personal. I nearly lost my mother to the poison coming across our border. No child should grow up an orphan. I'm JD Vance, and I approve this message because whatever they call us, we will put America first.
Yeah, I think Ohio's actually screwed because that's JD Vance and he's running for Senate and he's pretending that the opener that are you racist? Do you hate Mexicans? Is like leading into a witty point. I think he knows who his base is and I think he knows how to ensure that they know he's their sort of guy. But the reason they're screwed is not just because JD Vance is running. You might think, well, it's a contested race. I can choose someone else to be my senator if I live in Ohio. Well, the other ones are pretty bad too. Take a look at Josh Mandel.
Critical race theory is crap.
Martin Luther King marks right here. So skin color wouldn't matter.
I didn't do two tours in Anbar province, fighting alongside Marines of every color to come home and be called a racist. There's nothing racist about stopping critical race theory and loving America.
Josh Mandel, pro God, pro gun, pro Trump.
I'm Josh Mandel and I approve this message. You want a fighter? Send in the Marine.
That's just terrible too.
This young girl is a racist. So is he. And all of them born racist. The radical left calls this critical race theory. It claims America is systemically racist and demand this be taught to our children.
Not when I'm governor. I'm Dave White, and I'll never let CRT be taught in our classrooms. I believe the best way to unite and inspire all of our kids is to teach them about all that is great about America.
America.
What are your thoughts?
I loved every second of that, actually. I love the fact that it starts out cold open. This girl is a racist. I mean, she could be, maybe. I don't know. But they were just like, just forget this kid. She's a racist. But, and then I like that they show like a school board meeting where,
where the poor girl. Sorry,
those racist kids. Where they show the school board meeting where the parents are protesting against CRT and they imply that they're like angry, like arguing that it should be in schools.
It's oh my just, God, you're right. You're so right. I didn't even notice that. Like, so they not only made up that it's being taught there and made up what it is that it would be if it were being taught. They're making up some sort of groundswell of leftist Karens insisting you teach. This little girl doesn't know that she's a racist. You teach my daughter. She's a racist. Oh my God.
It's like really funny to me. I studied critical race theory. I'm still studying it in law school. Like the idea that kindergartners are capable of understanding what critical race theory is deeply, deeply ridiculous. But I mean, of course, it's just become a catch-all term for my child saw a black person. And that's critical race theory. That's the wokes taking over and indoctrinating our children. Like, yeah, ridiculous.
I
just,